We need to talk. Regardless of your beliefs, we need to talk.
I have an opinion, and so do I.
So why do we let these things confine us?
What are these things that we believe so strongly prevent us from speaking?
We need to talk.
We must remember that words are the greatest weapons we can own, and they can be used for good and for bad.
Our beliefs have pushed us, brought us to our limits.
Against each other at all costs, we only see one side.
We need to talk. We need to realize that
hate solves no problems, and nothing can turn violence but bloodshed.
One-sided rise, closed-minded violence. Surrounding our minds, political rise.
We need to talk. Opinions are what define us, not isolate us. We're all very equal, but not treated the same.
We must put an end to this mindless rage and learn to cooperate.
Write words on a page and speak for the opinions of others instead of what benefits ourselves. So let's cut out these claims with tiresome rage and work together to start with a blank page.
A fresh start, a new day.
Simple, I'm sorry is all we need to say.
To begin the conversation, truly start thoughts.